Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I am just making a Beamng Drive video. It's usually when I do this, I haven't done it before. I've only made like one Beamng video, but today we are doing a demolition derby with the realistic derby pack, I think it's called. So yeah, I'm just gonna be doing it. I'm not gonna be talking or anything, so because the cars are pretty loud, let me tell you that. But yeah, so in order for me to, I'm gonna keep it on concrete. I might do this every week, maybe. I'm not sure yet. This is only the first video on this, so yeah. What I have to do is I have to load in and then I have to change all the vehicles, but I'll cut that out so the video doesn't, so the video is not long, that long. So if it decides to load in, don't know. There we go. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go change all the vehicles and I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. I mean, it wasn't that long, but right now I'm about to start it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, let's start this.
Thank you.
it is. That's, well, I'm just gonna drive and look at these vehicles real quick. I'm gonna hurry and turn down the in-game volume because it's really loud. There we go, 18's probably good. This car right here, this gray car, his wheel came off and then he got stuck. So he just couldn't move. A lot of these cars overheated, like that one right there. My car was close to overheating. I mean, it was overheating, but it didn't, my engine didn't break like these guys did. Some of them got stuck. I think it was with that gray car right there. I mean, I actually got stuck with him. It was pretty washy. You could probably see. I was trying to get unstuck so much, and then the other cars came and unstuck us, which was good. But, yeah. If you do like videos like this, comment it. I'll probably make more of them. They are pretty fun. But, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy it, and I'll put the mods that I used in this game, in the description. It's just two mods. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and peace out.